So we have this kata.
We call it Fukya Kata Ni.
Yeah, so some apps, the beginning move is you turn and you block as stepping up and grabbing something. Come off and grab. The next movement here is this pull and punch, and I'm kind of parrying, checking. It's kind of like a hubut up here, and I use the energy of the person's arm to crash down, throw that bomb right across. It doesn't matter which stance, go boom and pa pa pa, and I start working my boxing, right? Another move that we've got is this one here. I love this move. So this move over here, for me, I use the biomechanical principles of crashing and trapping. So rather than face on the side, I would do something like this. So I come in and I crash in here, and then I drop this down on an angle, and then I start working, right? Another thing that I do is I'm trapping up. So here, okay, as soon as a barrier is reached here, I use that as a trap. So boom, I'll pin the hand to the body, and I'll start working my arsenal, or pin, grab, wrap, and